Welcome to Love Maze, the wild new dating show where men and women must navigate their way through a maze of love, all in hopes of finding that perfect someone. Here's how it works. Each episode, our dater will enter into the center of the maze. Based on compatibility tests and questions, on the other side of the wall is their perfect match. However, they won't be able to see each other. Outside the maze will be 25 suitors hoping to make their way to our female dater in the center. The suitors move through the maze, coming across challenges at every dead-end wall. The challenges are real-life deal breakers that help assess our suitors' compatibility with our dater, from a test of their spirituality.
I was raised by my mother, who was also my Sunday school teacher. If you don't like church, I don't like you.
To financial stability.
It's not your drawing skills that are being scrutinized here. Show me what a life with you might look like.
To their idea of the perfect family unit.
Can you entertain this group of toddlers while taking care of these puppies?
And even making sure they meet specific physical criteria of our female dater.
I need a man that's fit. If you can't squeeze through this door, you're not the man for me.
If they successfully complete the challenges, the dead-end walls come up, allowing them to move closer to the center of the maze where our dater is waiting. If they are unsuccessful, the dead end will remain in place and they will not advance. The challenges end when one or more suitors make their way to the center of the maze. It's the moment of truth. Our dater will have to choose from one of the suitors that made it through, or choose the perfect match on the other side of the wall who she has never met. Who will she choose? And will it be the person of her dreams? We'll find out in each episode of The Love Maze.